Ultimately, this answer depends on the area, the technique, and the approach that is utilized. My general rule is that if a client can tolerate general visit to the dentist, they can easily handle what we administer here at Modern Aesthetics. Pain threshold for, I'd say, the most sensitive area, which is lip filler, is usually no more than a 4 out of 10 with anesthesia. We aim to ensure that every experience here is as comfortable as possible, but also done appropriately, correctly, and safely.